sin. I grew up in the rural area, about 30 kilometers away from the city center. In my childhood, when I was in the middle school, there was only three people that can talk to me. And all of them have the same everything. I also have many younger brothers and sisters that I can talk to because, you know, people are older than us also have different thinking, different points of view, and feeling that we can understand. And at that time, I was an introvert. I didn't say any feeling to people around me because of what my neighbor and my friend have the passion that they need to do to study, such as studying, participating in the competition. That's how they wish to do. So I decided to listen to music to release all my feelings and be a companion. As you know, as you're aware, art in general, or music in particular, contain many messages and bring many good effects you have. This can be helped you to renew chest after hard work. You can bring a feeling of happiness, joy, and pleasure. Especially for me, music is a way to communicate with others, to integrate myself into the environment. And when I was 30 years old, according to my mother, memory, I was no hyperactive, not like other kids at the same age. My family were really worried about my scary status. But however, my grandmother Lullaby took my whole family by surprise. I remember that the fortune, the song was called G-Alphabet, and on a heavy rainy day, I still remember that. I cried a lot, and made my family worry. My mother decided to sing a song for me to sleep again. But unlike usual, I didn't fall asleep. Suddenly, instead, I being very hyperactive, and I began wobbling and laughing a lot with the song. My family was right by this event because this was the first time my family saw me, my trembling. Through this event, I see that power of music appearing in a new aspect that few people pay attention to. That is, it's how to stimulate the human ability, human language ability. It's also mean children who receive early musical training or musical instruction classes are able to understand a speech or articulate more specific and meaningful impression. And this action called participatory noise. stronger. I became popular and did well in singing competition performance. We luckily got second prize overall. Through this contest, I can make friends with others who have the same interest with me. And moreover, the contest is not only a place for people to compete to show their talent, but for me, it's a big turning point in my life, my character. So music can adapt you to integrate yourself into the environment that you live in and help you to make friends with others who have the same interest. Last but not least, I want to say with you that I think it's really helpful for me, for all of us. Music brings itself to the universe. Imagination and give everything, give to everything.